Hello, Idol Kalas!
Makasama natin ngayon si Juancho, Julian, and Nick.
Hey boys, kamusta? Kamusta ang performance niya kanina?
It was so bad. It was so horrible.
Ano nangyari?
Bakit ba?
What happened?
I don't know, like... Okay ako. Rehearsals, everything, my voice was fine. And then, sa stage, when we started chatting with the judges, parang biglang I felt my throat like super dry and scratchy.
Yeah.
So yeah, and hindi umabot yung isang note, like super flat, it was horrible, it was like sobrang cringy niya. It was just downhill from there, for me. But I don't know about that.
You know, hindi ko nagawa best, pero yun, sa mga practice, okay lang. Maganda naman yung practice na, pero sa presentation na lang.
Kinabahan. How about you, Nick?
Ako, sobrang disappointed ako sa sarili ko. Kasi, may sakit kasi ako ng sipon. Tsaka, napawas ako dun sa kaka-practice ko. Parang nakakalungkot lang kasi araw-araw ako magpa-practice. No? Walang araw na hindi ako magpa-practice. Parang ginawa ko talaga yung best ko para magawa ito ng talagang maganda na makapasok ako sa next. So, sakit lang na bigla na ako nagkasakit.
Maybe, I guess, it's probably not yet, you know, your time. It's still, you know, we're all still young, you know, there's still more opportunities to come by. Just keep improving your craft, keep doing what you do. And I'm sure, in God's timing, you guys will have a chance.
Yeah, it's just like, the experience like that.
Ano ang pinaka-valuable lesson na natutunan mo dito sa IT Philippines?
Ako yung lesson na natutunan ko dito is, parang kung meron kayong mga pinaghahandaang competition, huwag muna kayong gumawa ng bagay na iba. Parang
focus
lang
sa service.
Focus lang dapat.
Ang natutunan ko po is practice. Always practice and we should try not to get... Dapat hindi tayo kabahan. Just yung bata po. First competition ko
mo. Me, I guess it's just... You know, if it's not for you, it's not for you.
Yeah.
If it's not for you now, it's not for you. I had to go to a show early, so I couldn't join them in choosing the song.
Right.
I had to leave early for a show. It's fine. But yeah, you know, it's not for you, it's not.
Yeah.
Before you guys leave, can we hear a sample of your performance earlier?
Pag flat pa rin ako.
That's me.
Edit namin. Sorry siya.
So you wanna do it?
Yeah.
I don't
got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I make it out alive. If I click on you, my lover, move on.
Do you guys want to say anything to your fans and supporters?
Oof, for mine, I'm so sorry. That was so horrible. This was pretty bad. But yeah, I'm so sorry. It's just yeah, but a lot of them are expecting much. Eh. Sorry.
How about you guys? Thank you for some of the supporters. Thank you for supporting me and let you down for now. Pero ano, first try ba naman dito, so meron man madami opportunities. Yeah. Yeah. Never give up.
Thank you lang sa Team Nick and Nick Angels sa suporta. And bawi tayo next time.
This has been Idol Reacts.
We'd like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be updated with the latest happenings of your favorite idols.
Don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos.